Okay, going down is the easy part. Oh la la la, I got it. Salut à tous, my name is Jacquisto and welcome in this new episode of Snake Pass. In this episode, we're gonna finish level 5, which is the first level of the water world, because last episode we just finished the earth world, I guess. So let's go for the water world. I'm not a speedrunner, so I don't really mind if I don't get all the hourglass. I would like to get the collectibles and take my time for it. Is there something here? Of course. Ah, I didn't. It will be like last time. I don't mean to do that. Ooh, got it. A bit by luck, if I'm honest. But still got it nonetheless. Oh wow. Oh cool. Dive to water by holding X. That's so cool. Like it. Swim up with A. I don't want to swim up. I want to see what I can get down there. This is super cool. Usually I don't like... Nobody likes aquatic levels in video games. But in this one it feels super nice. It feels like you're finally... There's a switch. Huh. It feels like there is finally some movement fluidity. You don't necessarily have the rest of the game because it's a bit slow. It's not a bad thing though, I mean you have to be faster, you have to be better at the game. But it can be a bit annoying sometimes. So being in the water, being so fluid and fast like that, it's very refreshing. Also because it's water. Okay. Oh, the switch, okay. How do I guess I go on it. Nice! Cool, and can I get the stone? Oh yeah, like this. I don't have to do much, it's not too hard. Hopla! Ta-da! Ah, I like the aquatic levels. It's so annoying on games like Mario or Zelda. But here, it feels great. The only annoying thing is a camera, but that's so bad. Okay, I hope I didn't miss anything from the... Oh, can I fall here? Oh, really? Wow. Oh, nice. I can also go out. That's cool. Okay, now how am I supposed to get this one up there? Okay, from above. Alright. Oh, someone here. Okay, I don't see anything anymore. But I suspect there would be some hidden coins somewhere in plain sight as always. To be honest, I'm a bit lost in this level. I feel like I'm going... I don't really know where I am. I feel like everything is new and I don't really know where I am. Hopla. Done. And I guess I have to push this ball. Boom. What will it do? Okay. Ah, okay. That's cool. That's refreshing also because I felt like there would only be one mechanism in this game, which would be climbing on stuff. But apparently no. Okay. hidden coin. No. Not yet. I feel like I'm missing a lot though. I don't know if it's just me or... Oh, oh, something here. No? Yes. Hidden coin? What the fuck? Oh my god, that looks so hard. Okay, going down is the easy part. Oh la la la! I got it! No, going down is the easy part. Going back up will be hard as fuck. I need a wide view, I guess. Okay, okay, okay. Like this, like this, like this. Okay. So far, so good. Okay, okay, okay. So far, so good. So far, so good. Yes. Oh my god. I can't believe I did it so fast. I was expecting to die so many times here. Okay, I think it's safe here. Oh, okay. Don't speak too fast. There is a coin hidden. Below a bridge somewhere. Yeah, below the... Did I go there? Oh, I guess I have to go above here first. There must be plenty of coins up here. Or coins, no, but bubbles, I mean. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Can I go up here? Oh, yes, yes, I can. And I have to, actually. Uh-huh. No. Camera problems. I know I shouldn't blame on the camera, but... That's true, in that case, it was the camera. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Okay, you got it here now. Okay, grip, grip, camera, move the camera. Okay, now we go up. And done. Clack. Nice, nice, nice. Hopla. Piece of cake. I hope I didn't miss something at anything at the beginning of the level because... Okay, I think I did. Huh, that's cool. It's just a little detail, these tam-tams here. But it adds a lot to the atmosphere of the game. What? Could I go here before? Oh shit, oh, oh, here's here's the coin. Okay, let's go up here first. I should be able to manage. Okay, no, it wasn't hard at all. Ding. Oh, did I get all the... Oh, I got all the bubbles. Great. Great, great. Now, for the coins. There is one coin down here. And the rest? Really? That's the whole level? Holy shit. Okay. I know I need to go... Is it faster if I go down here? No, 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 definitely not. I have to go through here. Okay, come back, come back, come back. Whoa. Oh, wow, first try again. Oh, I'm getting super good. Get, yeah, two more coins. I expect something to come from... Is it possible to go down here? No, it's not possible, so not here. Can I go down here? Yeah, there is a coin here. How do I go down here? Through here, or...? Did I go here before? Oh yeah, it was where the lever was. Nice, nice hidden place, but how? How do I go here? And how do I come back? Is there... Oh, through the windows here. Nice. Very nice hideout. Cool. I almost expected to be at the bottom of the water somewhere. Hidden at the bottom of the water between the plants. I really expect that. That's where I would hide one if I was developing a game like this. Or maybe not. Was the coin here already? So it cannot be here. I could technically go behind, go on top here, and then go behind this tree. I don't know if I should risk it though. I don't see anything on the on this rock though. Nothing on the tree. No, it's not here. I would see it. Something I found out when I read reviews for this game was that when you finish the game, you get like a special power which allows you to see from a distance the all the where all the coins and collectibles are. I think it's a bit cheating. It's alright, it's not like a big cheat, but I feel like the looking for them is half the fun. You require skills to get them, but also finding them in the first place is quite fun. Like the one behind those little windows. It requires no skill to get, but to discover it, it requires a bit of looking around and looking at different camera angles, and it makes it interesting. What about up in the rocks here? No, nothing here. Something with the tam-tams maybe? What could they do with the tam-tams? No idea. Okay, so this part over here I've not explored a lot. Let's go, let's try again to do the plants in this part. I didn't do it. Like here. In all the little corners. All the dead angles. It's called dead angle in English. I'm really going everywhere I can underwater, so. I guess it's not here after all. Can I go up the trees, by the way? No, I don't think so. I can only go up the bamboos. Okay, let's explore a bit here. Hello, crab. Did you want to scare you? No. Checkpoint. Oh. Here! Okay. Here it is. Okay, okay, okay. Whoa, whoa. I got hit with my tail? Oh, that's great. Okay, let's go back up. Should be doable. Ooh, I'm doing it. Yes. Cool. I just didn't see that. I didn't see that one. Yeah, oh yeah, I know why I didn't see it. It's because I went directly for the ball. And done. Alright, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, as always, leave a like and subscribe, and also click the bell to be notified of the next videos. You can also follow me on Twitch, where you will see me playing all the games that I don't necessarily put on YouTube, and where you see me edit the videos for YouTube. And I will see you in next episode. Salut!